Hi, I'm Carmen Chammas, I'm your astrologer. Today I'll be talking about Monday the 8th of November. Today the moon is in Capricorn, an earth sign. Today is a beautiful day if you're an earth sign, meaning if you're Capricorn, if you're Virgo, if you're Taurus, also if you're Scorpio and Pisces. How's it going to be for all signs, starting with Aries? It's a long day. So you should prepare yourself for maybe new responsibilities or a big responsibility, or something may come up. So be ready for that. Taurus, it's a fun day. It's a beautiful day. This is one of the best days so far in this week, and it gives you some push to move forward. So take this opportunity and try to make things happen. Don't waste this precious time. As for Gemini, today is a day to stand up and face the facts and try to make things right. Maybe it was tough in the past 2 days. Today is a chance for you to make things right again and to reach out to others, maybe to explain yourself better and to move things ahead. Cancer, it's a powerful day. So it means you have a lot of energy and you need to know how to maneuver around, how to move around. This gives you a chance to make things great, but you have to know the way you deal with things is very important. Otherwise, you may mess up a few things. So be ready to be flexible and then you can move on successfully. Leo, try not to postpone your efforts or your work till Wednesday or Thursday. Today is better and it gives you great pleasure to work today. Of course, it's a long day, it is going to be demanding, but if you plan yourself, your schedule beforehand, it will be quite fine. Virgo, because the moon is in Capricorn and the sun is in Scorpio, this can be a successful day, it can be a happy day, it can be interesting, it can be also very insightful and very, very lucky. This is your chance to get things done. This is your chance to move forward very successfully, very successfully. So go ahead and enjoy. As for Libra, you may feel as if something is missing, as if you need to do some fine-tuning, probably with a family member, and this is fine, this is okay. So try to do your homework and try to do things right and you'll be very successful. Some moodiness may appear, so I would suggest if you put it aside. As for Scorpio, I think Scorpios today are very interested in negotiating, in talking, in interacting, reaching out to others. This is a very successful day, this is a happy day, and I think you can be extremely powerful. So move ahead and talk, discuss things, clarify things. You can be successful at work, in meetings, at school, wherever you are. As for Sagittarius, you have to know how to handle your expenses, your also maybe some people may try to push you down, try to look down on you. Maybe they think that you don't know enough things or enough knowledge. I think you have to be more self-confident today. Otherwise, you may feel down or you may feel easy prey to others, meaning they may try to talk you down or out of some issues. But in all cases, whatever happens, you have to be careful, especially about expenses, about some debts, about some loans, and be careful with your studies. As for Capricorn, it's a beautiful day. Also, add to it that planet Venus is in your sign. So this is a beautiful day, this is a happy day, this is one of the best days so far in this week, and it's going to be one of the best days in this month. So I think it's a good idea if you put a lot of effort, if you work hard, and then you can be very successful. So go ahead, do your best, and you'll be very happy with the results today and tomorrow. As for Aquarius, it's a very slow day and it can be very frustrating, disappointing. Be extra careful, try not to overdo things, try not to overstretch yourself. This can be an exhausting, depleting day. You don't want to be disappointed and you don't want others to disappoint you. Be careful, drive slowly, avoid risky situations, especially if you were born between the 27th and the 29th of January. Okay, As for Pisces, Pisces, this can be a very, very happy day. This can be a very entertaining day. This can be a very successful day. And I think you're capable of moving forward in big, big steps. This is a beautiful day for all kinds of activities, especially those activities that promote your work, your efforts, your culture, everything you want to do. So go ahead and enjoy a very, very successful day. So basically, this is it. I wish you a beautiful day. See you tomorrow. Enjoy. Bye-bye.